No.
Crisscross and go under the bridge. Then you gotta pull it tight. Make a loop but keep a long tail. That's how you do it right. Then you take the other string and you wrap it around the loop. Stick it through the hole and now you've got the scoop. Crisscross and go under the bridge. Now you made a double knot.